Adrian Ruby, and today I'll be taking you along with me as I explore one of Japan's most profound traditional art forms, no theater. And to do that, I've come here to Tamba because of the city's deep links to the theater itself.